after an injury or illness, you may be in need of occupational therapy. But how do you know for sure what types of therapies are needed? How long will it take? And how soon until you can get your life back to normal? Well, here with those answers and more is Mary Elliott and Tanya Carbajal, both occupational therapists with UNM Sandoval Regional Medical Center. Thanks so much for coming in. First question is, what is occupational therapy?
So occupational therapy is a form of rehab. We work with people across the lifespan from infancy to adulthood, helping people to reach their functional goals. So, you know, whether it's through the use of functional activities and occupation.
Okay.
So occupation, it's not talking about, you know, your career as a banker or a teacher, but rather for children, your occupation could be play. For adults, it could be as simple as brushing your teeth, getting dressed, cooking a meal for your family. It's whatever your functional goals are.
Got it. Now, is this something that, do you go through occupational therapy after an illness or an injury? Is this something that maybe you would be born with and then you go through occupational therapy? Is there both?
Both.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. Now, what kind of settings do occupational therapists work in?
We work in schools, hospitals, acute care settings.
We also work in mental health, psychiatric, adult mental rehab, which we also have ASRMC.
Okay, so you're all over the place.
We are.
And then there's kind of two different types. There's inpatient and outpatient. So
yes,
let's first talk a little bit about what an inpatient occupational therapist does and is.
So inpatient, we work with people who have been hospitalized either for after a surgery or after an illness, who have maybe a decline in medical function or physical function, helping to collaborate with other professionals in the hospital setting to assess for safe discharge.
Okay. Right, so we're working with case management, with doctors, with physical therapists, and our goal is as a team to make sure that these individuals are being discharged to a safe environment, whether it be a rehab facility or going back to your home.
Okay, and then of course, what is outpatient?
So with outpatient therapy, what we're working on is getting you back to your goals, and that could be working on eliminating limitations in the work environment, home environment, leisure. So with that one, there's a little more freedom with the individual on working on their goals and what they want to get back to.
Now, these are all offered through UNM Sandoval Regional Medical Center.
Yes.
Now, is this something that maybe somebody goes to for their doctor and their doctor recommends you all, or is this something that people can seek you out if, you know, maybe they're not able to do something that they wish that they could do?
It's always with a doctor's order.
Okay.
So, but if an individual is feeling like they're having some a need for therapy, they could always go to their doctor and talk about that need and see if the doctor would recommend therapy. And
great. Now, if somebody wants more information on occupational therapy and on what you go through, if you go through occupational therapy, how can they find that?
The website, UNMSRMC.org, or calling our phone number 994-7131 goes directly to the SRMC Rehab Department.
Great, okay. Well, thank you so much for coming in. We will have links to that website on our website. Just head over to CASA.com. But for now, we're going to send things over to Chad.